for you is, what is the moral difference between Dr. Gosnell did for baby born alive at 23 weeks and aborting her moment support birth?
Okay, you're probably enjoying that question a lot. I can see you savoring it. But let me just tell you this. let me just tell you this. What was done in Philadelphia was reprehensible, and everybody condemned it.